This iconic game character once had a completely different design. Back in the 1980s, there was a Mario anime in Japan where Luigi was actually blue. Now obviously this didn't stick, but you can still find a nod to this color scheme in Super Smash Bros.